I met a guy I thought was interesting when I lived in Canada.
One day, I wanted to buy a cup of coffee, so I entered a cafe.
There was a really attractive man there, so I talked to him.
I didn't have enough time, so I had to take out my coffee.
It was a short time, but enough to be fascinated by him.
I couldn't sleep all night long because of him.
The next day, I went to the same cafe at the same time.
He was waiting for me. I could feel he loved me too.
While we were kissing, a woman came up to us. She was his girlfriend.
He was Casanova, so I punched him and left the cafe.